Nicola Sturgeon I'd like to be Harry Potter's Ginny Weasley. Nicola Sturgeon has revealed the Harry Potter character she would most like to be is Harry's love interest Ginny Weasley. The First Minister was answering questions on social media for Book Week Scotland, an annual celebration of books and reading by the Scottish Book Trust. Asked which Harry Potter character she was most like, Ms. Sturgeon said, "Character I'd most like to be like is Ginny Weasley. I really liked her. Ginny is Harry's girlfriend in the later books, with the series's very last chapter revealing the two end up marrying as adults." Ms. Sturgeon said Mr. Darcy from Pride and Prejudice was her dream dinner date, while she would most like to sit and have a chat with Ian Banks, Muriel Spark or Jane Austen. She said the book that had the greatest impact on her life was Lewis Grassic Gibbon's Sunset Song, with the novel's Chris Guthrie one of her fictional female role models. Her favorite quote, meanwhile, was J.M. Barrie's, "The moment you doubt whether you can fly, you cease forever to be able to do it."